Welcome back to Sega Spark Weekend, Jet Set Radio Future! I'm Player One Anthony TZ, and we're still going around Shibuya Terminal to tag up all the Poison Jam art. Let's see if we can go find it all. Alright, here's some. Ah! Bus! So far, so good. How's everybody's Saturday going? It's usually a safe bet that there's Poison Jam stuff on all these buses. Oh, I'm actually out. Alright. There we go. Let's see, where else can we find some? Okay. Bit of a cluster right there, and there's some over on that side, so let's go forward first. Hey, there's a graffiti soul right up there. Sweet. Short again. Alright, just go hunt some down real quick. Only grinding was this easy, right? Alright, looks like we got enough. Whoa, buddy! Youth on skate here! Looks like there's a couple more over here. One up here. Oh, is it the bus? Yep, it's the bus. Alright. And the rest is on that cluster over there. Couple more. You can only collect 30 spray paint cans, by the way. Alright, I think that's everything. Oh, look at you. You guys think you got some moves? Wait until I... Oh, well, look at that. That's beautiful. Who needs elevators, right? Alright. Alright, so we're up this one. Here Quite the conversationalists, aren't they? Alright. Yep, turn around. Come on. Oop, beat. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. I almost say, come on, girl.
Are you trying to muscle me around? Oh, someone don't really want to see is coming. Gotta go. Yeah!
Alright, here comes a really cool character. Combo! I actually saw a picture of someone who cosplayed as Combo recently, and it is freaking awesome!
Yo, what's this? Who's been spraying these ugly tags on my turf? I'm guessing it was you. It's all. You lose? You're gonna be answering to me from now on, punk. You think you can do this too? Let's see it. God, Combo's freaking awesome.
When I first saw him, I just wanted to ride my rollerblades and hold a boombox in my hands while freaking doing it. Alright, for this you don't crap, I messed up. If you fall off, you gotta go back and start over again. At least it's kinda cool about it, too. It's like, alright, you messed up? Alright, let's do this again. Man, you know all that. Here, I'll show you one more time. Alright, let's do it. See, he's pretty chill. Whoop. Okay, cool. Booyah! Yeah, if you mess up even a little bit, you'll have to do it all over again.
Hey! They're the ones who messed up the bus terminal. Sorry for doubting you. No hard feelings, right? We're gonna be a team from now on.
Combo has joined!
HQ to all squads. There are reports of youths skating near Shibuya Terminal. All units in the area, please investigate.
Really big fists.
Repeat.
Yo, kid.
What? Another police checkdown? Those cops have been busting people like nobody's business. Well, I'm gonna bounce over to the garage. If you're gonna stick around and take them on, watch out for that crazy captain.
Where you go? The garage is the other way.
Why is it so hard for you to catch a few little punks? Hurry up and arrest them!
Kid. You look either... You kind of look both high and tired. Not gonna lie. Woo! Alright, let's go over here. Boom! Where is it? Okay. Whoop! Hey, hey, get off me! Get off me! Boink! What are you guys sitting around for? Whoop. I can't believe I missed all of them. Woo! Get away from me! Ow! That hurt. Ow. Get off me! Okay, not the best moment. Not gonna lie. Okay! Not my best moments! Alright, that was actually pretty cool. What? Well, I was about to say, hey, I didn't get electrocuted. Sweet. All these spray cans. Oop, missed. Oop. This is gonna hurt! What's up with that one? Ow! Holy crap! You just really creep up behind people, don't you? Gotcha! Alright. Well, I guess it's all of them. Yeah, bye bye! Dang, we did that in good timing.
The station feared and revered by both man and our beast. Jet Set Radio, citizens of the underworld. This is your king speaking. Stop what you're doing and listen up. Seems that Poison Gem graffiti contains a lethal poison. Makes people laugh themselves to death. They followed up their performance at Shibuya Terminal with encores at Chuo Street and in Rokkaku Dai Heights. Those Poison Gem punks got as much attitude as they are ugly. And Poison Gem has been heating up the streets with their rivalry with the queens of 99th Street. Rapid 99! These ladies hate seafood with passion and fight with those fish-faced fools. Poison Gem, like cats and dogs. If you can find them out there in the streets, they might slip you some information. And then, there's Hayashi, the Rokkaku police force's own personal version of hell on earth. I mean, even his own partner's afraid of him. Because when he loses it, there ain't no telling who he'll shoot at. I mean, he's crazy. Check this out. Just the other day, he freaked out and trashed a patrol car. And why, you may ask? Because one of his subordinates went to buy him his favorite mint candy and came back with coffee flavor instead. What's up with this fool?
Dude's freaking crazy, man. I mean, look at him! He's insane! Alright. So, every character has their own stats. So, here's Beats. It's kind of balanced out. Combo! Damn! Yo-Yo, he's pretty cool. He's got some alright stats. Alright, Gum. Definitely good at cornering and acceleration. Not much stamina. Corn, he's also he's just as balanced as Beat. Alright, let's give Combo a try here.
What up, kid? Bring it on!
What I like is, when you're like a different character, Combo and Beat, they both hang out in the same spot, like down there. Yeah. Whoop, whip, blip, 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 blip. Come on. Go in here. Yeah, Combo and Beat both chill out over here. Rapid 99 of 99th Street. They don't show their faces in public very often. Some say Rapid 99 and Poison Jam are sworn enemies. Because something big went down a while back. I don't know the details. A friend of mine told me that the girls in Rapid 99 are real lookers. I just think he was too scared of them to say otherwise. In any case, it ain't gonna be easy to find them. Alright, so let's go over to 99th Street.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright.
Let's just give 99th Street a little good look.
City's hottest nightlife scene, centering around Benton Tower. Here is just one bloody showdown after another, because it's where the mafia kingpins keep their offices. And there's been some bad stuff going down lately, ever since the mysterious power outage. And Rapid 99 seems to have made this their home. All right, my people, it's time to give 99th Street a new paint job.
HQ to all squads. There are reports of youths skating near 99th Street. Squads nearby are ordered to investigate.
It's gonna be pretty cool. Ride the dragon!
Squadron commander to all personnel. The Yuuzhan have been spotted in the area. All personnel await instructions in the briefing room.
Put some little tags and some big tags. The rare big one. Dang, I've only got two left. Whoop. And I didn't mean to jump in that. Combo's not the easiest to control, but he's just so damn cool. Whoop. Overshot that a little bit. Alright, let's take a look at how 99th Street looks. Alright, not bad. Two big areas, this main big area. Alright. Yeah, let's stay as combo for a little while, then we'll switch it up later. Alright, was that everything in the center? No? Looks like, Alright, there's some, in very high places, so we gotta start grinding on a lot of rails. Can you imagine grinding on something like this? Alright. Woo! Alright. Got C here. Woo! Graffiti Soul, baby! Alright, I guess we'll go back into that area later. What's going
Squadron
on?
Squadron commander to all personnel. The suspects have returned. If you get them in your sight, fire.
I haven't been here yet. How can I have returned if I haven't even been in this spot yet?
Hey.
Alright. Can't be tagging anywhere yet because we gotta get rid of these guys. Ah, fine, got it! Ah, look, I can roll skate backwards now. How cool is that? Whoop, on the way. Come on, combo. Ow. He's just got a lot of health. Holy crap, he has a lot of health. You don't see me. Like a ninja, baby. I was able to grind on that. Come on. Oh yeah, baby. Damn it! That wrong way, combo. All right, looks like we got them all. All right, now we can actually tag them. All right, where am I going? All right, let's collect some cans. I can make this jump. Yep. Alright. Let's see here. Looks like there's a graffiti soul and a couple of tagging areas around here. Alright, there's a tag spot. Alright, I got it. Sweet. Ah, I missed him. Let's try again. There we go. Yay. Alright, there. Whoop, whoop, whoop. No, I wanna go the other way! Other way! Other way! Alright, let's do this. Whoop. Well, I messed that jump up. A little alleyway. You're carrying yourself so well. Around here somewhere. Here we go. Now they get the old thing out. If I remain stable, I take another glance at you. Then I would have to dance with you. This isn't cool. There's one more. It looks. My lonely eyes, I see myself in heaven. Ah, there it is. Alright, with the exception of the graffiti soul, we pretty much got everything here. Alright, let's head over to the safe spot. This song is called Aisle 10. I recommend listening to this one. Alright, let's see. Where was the safe spot? It was around here, right? Well, we'll find it eventually. Damn. Uh-huh. Ah, there it is. Alright, what spot is this? I was just there! Ah, well. Alright, let's save up, and we'll continue this next time. See y'all soon!